Let's look at how to do a t-test in Excel using the Data Analysis Toolpak. First, let me show you a real easy way to do this. If we have two columns of data here, we're going to compare Catalyst 1 and Catalyst 2. You can simply select both of those. QI Macros is an add-in, then the Stat Wizard will automatically run an F-test, a t-test, and an equivalence test, which is not available in Microsoft Excel. And it'll tell you the variances are not different, the means are not different, but they're not equivalent. That's a quick way. To actually do this in Microsoft Excel, we have to come into Options, go down to Add-ins. Under Excel Add-ins, we're going to click Go. And here we're going to turn on the Analysis Toolpak so that we can access all of the tools in the Analysis Toolpak. And so what we're going to do now is we're going to do this with the Data Analysis Toolpak. So if you click on the Data tab, way over here to the right, you can see we have Data Analysis installed. And here you can see we have an F-test, two sample for variances. So first we have to find out if the variances are equal before we can decide which t-test to run. So here we say, here's our column 1. Then here we're going to select column 2. We're going to tell them those have labels, and it'll put a new worksheet out. And here you can see that our p-value is 0.28, which is greater than 0.05, which means we can't reject the null hypothesis. We can't say that they're not equal. So now we can do a t-test for equal variances. So again, in the Data tab, Data Analysis, we're going to scroll down here. I'm going to use a t-test to sample assuming equal variances. If they'd have been unequal, we'd use the equal variances test. These use different formulas, so you'd want to do that F-test first. So here we have our first group, then our second data, and until it has labels. And again, here you can see we have our results, and our p-value for 1 and 2 tails are both greater than 0.05, so we can't say that this means are different. That's how you do a t-test in Excel using the Data Analysis Toolpak. Again, in the QI macros, we could have just selected that data with the mouse, clicked on the Stat Wizard, and the Stat Wizard would have done all of that analysis for me. And down here you can see here are our dot plots and connecting the two means, so they're not different enough to say that the means are actually different. Are you still using line, bar, and pie charts from the last century? You might want to consider control charts, Pareto charts, and histograms. Smart charts for the 21st century.